too fast to point right back to where I was at the start. I am falling apart. This constant fear for I'm gonna be and when I see these white fade back to black, and I need to relax. And I must hold on to this feeling in my throat. Who do you think is the one who's really losing this fight? If I can't sleep at night, I keep being told I'm not the same man that I was, but should I mind leaving you all behind? You're not the one calling the shots. And how am I supposed to find somebody new if I can't take my eyes off you? Change your mind to break a heart again. Question how do you sleep? But when it's all been said and done, just take a short moment to breathe. Change your mind to break a heart again and question how you sleep. When you find yourself in someone else's bed, don't come back to me. Yourself in someone else's bed, don't come back to me. So yeah, hi, my name's String Band. People call me String Band because I make them. And so I have an EP that's come out called the Duality EP. And this is a song off that, this is the second song. I bought one of these crazy capos called the Banjo Capo because it's meant to go on a banjo, and I had no use for it until I wrote this song, so technically it wasn't a total waste of money. Going between my right and my left ear makes my life a burden and I can't get my head clear. Chemical reactions which don't like to coincide, split into two sides, I call the monkey brain. And I, when I try to concentrate and get shit done, monkey doesn't participate and says let's have some fun. So instead of working towards my long-term goals, I spend the last goddamn hours on YouTube videos. And solution is a finisher's gym. We've still got something in the system that we need to forget. Two sides which couldn't be more opposed. We're all insane, we just haven't been diagnosed. Overthinking is a very dangerous thing to do. Your life can happen meaningless from a big at the point of view. But here comes Monkey Brain with some sound advice. Why should you worry? You know no one lives twice. Just do what makes you happy and follow your guts. No one will remember you, so why should you give a fuck? Grab yourself another drink, stay around the ones you love. Make some new friends at a club or maybe take some drugs.
Ooh, where is that other one come from? The harmonica, sorry. Two, three,
four. Evolution isn't finished just yet. We still can't control our minds with hunger and sex. Two sides just couldn't be more opposed. But all the same, we just haven't been diagnosed.
Sounding after the PA, are we all good?
Aye, hello.
Don't,
so this is a song that I've never actually played live before. I've only just finished writing it. Oh. So it uses one of these crazy capos, called a spider capo. Check this thing out. Whoa. Harmonica guy, I'm in the key of C major, I think, for this one. Just for reference. So, how do you use this thing? Okay, so yeah, I graduated from Lancaster about a year ago now, and when I did, I sort of fell into a bit of a void, and I missed the place with a burning passion. Because I fell into a minimum wage desk job, which I hated. And then on my birthday, my brother got me this spider capo. And when I was feeling pretty low, I wrote this little guitar riff thing, which ended up becoming this song about Lancaster. And that should be all right. And in particular, this little river called the River Loon. And I was ever like stressed out or didn't know what to do with my life, and I was go for a walk along there, and it's sort my brain out. So this is sort of a song about that. I still don't know how I feel about it yet. I'm just trying it out. So I hope you enjoy it. This is Loon.
She said, her words disappeared in the wind. Behind a cloud of smoke from her cigarette, beneath her nose ring. We've drowned this week, but we're still smiling. Enjoying world of six and warm cans of Carlin. The thought that our love, this wooden sing, drifts away along the lake. Drifts away along.
die. We float off into the sky. I just think that we'll stick around, remembering being alright. I said, whoa, are you feeling alright? She said, yeah, I'm having a good time. It's just sometimes you get lost and I don't know what to do. That's why I'm back here at the loo. That's why I'm back here at the loo. Now I'm going to do a bit of another angry, depressing-y one. So this one is on that little EP that I mentioned previously, the Duality EP. I'm obviously not here to make money, but I do have a little case. I always bring a little case full of CDs, if anyone is interested. They are £4, and there's some nice little artwork on it with 5 tracks. It's just me and an acoustic guitar. So if you're interested in one of those, I'm obviously gonna bring it up. Yeah, this is a song, it's called Separate. It's about how pissed off we get about people separating and stuff. Based on differences which don't matter at all.
One day.
to understand. These words that you say make me ashamed to be a man. Songs aren't the most complex, aren't the easiest things to follow in the world. Now I'm going to do a happy one off that EP I just mentioned. So this is a song called The Song to Help Me Sleep at Night. And it uses this wonderful thing called an open tuning, in which you tune your guitar so it sounds like a chord. To know what you're doing to make it sound nice, it just automatically sounds good. So yeah, hope you enjoy it. You're small on this planet, light as a banner floating with no plan. Tall, too real, too clever, few people who can understand. A collection of theoretical dots that have combined forces to make you small spots in an infinite time loop. Where numbers lost meaning, we're all emotionally unstable. Specks of dust in this universe, far too big for us. We're all just trying to find our way, enjoying one weekend of our stay. Of stars, and some claim they've known each other from the start. That true love comes from atoms that have meant to get from wherever this all began. Something came from nothing, and now we're here, finding our way out of this atmosphere. Wasting any searching into the night, even though there may be no end in sight. All emotionally unstable specks of dust. And the shooting. Far too big for us.
floating on a dying planet. Cities don't think too hard about it. This giant star in which we're in orbit is but a temporary blip in a galaxy. Don't get yourself in a scam. If there's any point being aware, it's to fall in love, don't despair, cause we've got nothing to lose. Cause we're all emotionally unstable, specks of dust in this universe, far too big for us. We're all just trying to find our way, enjoying what we can of our stay. We're all emotionally unstable, specks of dust in this universe, far too big for us. We're all just trying to find our way, enjoying what we can of our stay.
Fun little story. I did a gig at high school, and then I played that song in front of a class, and then what I found, someone liked one of my tweets on Twitter, even though I like barely use Twitter at all. I don't know how he found me, and this kid had like put in his Twitter bio like, "We're all emotionally unstable specks of dust," like a quotation marks, and then put "string man," which is fucking ridiculous and adorable, but I love it. I'm just going to try out one thing, because I don't know what this is going to work. Oh, is this going to mess with my vocals for some reason? Oh, there's kind of like some weird double stuff, and I don't know where that's come from. I have to get rid of it. But we might just have to live with it for a bit. So this is the last song on my EP. It's the second to last song that I'm going to do here today. And yeah, it's called Holy Water. At the end, I'm going to try to loop my vocals. Hopefully that goes well. So yeah, thank you very much. I'll see you around.
Seems got my fantasies lost in a dream. How was I to know that this is how I feel? Is this an illusion? I can't tell what's real. You know my game, I love the way you play it. You drive me insane, am I to play it? The words that you say, they give me a light to lay. I fight back, but can't break away. Get here back under your sheet. Pretend there's nothing between you and me. Tossing, I need a saint to rid me of this curse. To give me pain and restraint, cause I can get any worse. Oh my god, they're accepting the blame for playing with fireworks. You got me deranged and I can't be contained. Somehow it just has to change. Of retention, joining me on this road to redemption. You've caused this pain, which is healing beyond my brain. But no sense of leaving. got me deranged and I can't be contained. Somehow there's just that new change.
Okay, so I'm going to end with this nice, ridiculous cover, which I've not ended in my set end in a while. But yeah, it took me about 3 minutes to figure this out. And a lot of the songs that I write and do, there we go. A lot of the songs that I write and do usually take like months. But this is like the least amount of effort I've poured into like developing something. But it's everyone's favourite, and every time I do a gig, people want me to finish with this. So yeah, it's just a quick cover, nice little instrumental, using this loop station, which has been thoroughly ignored. So yeah, thank you guys very much. My name is Mitch Stringman. Come to me if you want a CD. I'll load the light. It's worth asking. Look forward to the rest of the slots. I need to sit down.
Brilliant, thank you guys very much. See you.